together, knees slightly bent, hands on your knees. Roll your knees towards one side 5 times. And 5 to the other side. Yep. Amazing. Now feet together from your toes. You're going to roll to your heels and back. Here we go. Keep your knees together. That's it. Strong. You need 2 more. Nice one. Now we're going to do leg swings. Forward and back. We're going to do 10 on each leg. So plant one leg into the ground. Keep your knees soft. And let's go all the way back and forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 to go. 4 left. 3, 2, and 1. Swap sides, the other leg. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 to go. 4 left. 3, 2, and 1. Amazing. Similar thing, but now we're going to go side to side. So you're going to bring your leg forward and you're going to go side and side. Let's go. 1. Perfect. 3. Control. 4. 5. Yes. 6. 7. Amazing. 8. Woo. 9. And 10. Swap sides. The other side. Let's go. 1. 2. 3. Yes. 4. And 5. Perfect. 6. Keep going. 7. 8, 9, and 10. Awesome stuff. Let's go. Let's jump on your toes, Omi. On your toes. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Before we get started, I want to know why.
Come on. Last 5 seconds. Then what we're going to do, we're going to jump out and in, out and in. Keeping your legs nice and straight. That's it. Nice. Keep your soft knees at all times. Okay, now we're going to do scissors with our legs, backwards and forwards. Yep, yep, yep. Use your arms. Nice. So, took wrong. Now we're going to keep our feet together. We're going to go side to side. Yep. Nice one. Nice. 10 more seconds here, and we're going to go backwards, forwards with your feet together. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Backwards, forwards. Let's go. Here we go. Nice. Strong. Let's go. Awesome. 3, 2, 1, one leg up, one leg only. One leg only, nice gentle hops. Yes. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, swap legs. Here we go. Nice. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, amazing guys. Right, so shake your legs off. That was our dynamic warm up. Now, we're going to do two exercises. We're going to go 2. Nice and strong. 15 reps of each. We're going to superset 2 exercises and we're going to have 2 rounds. One after the other. We're going to have 30 seconds in between the rounds just to recover. Catch your breath if you need to and hit it hard. So this first section is going to be movement focused. So we're going slow, making sure we control our movement rather than trying to go hard and go fast, okay? So, watch me first. First exercise, you're gonna do a forward lunge to a torso twist, then step back and then swap legs. Okay, so we're gonna go 15 on each leg, followed by, you're gonna do a curtsy lunge where you're gonna bring your leg back and then sideways. You're gonna bring back knee all the way down to the floor. From here again, shoulders back and down, hands to your ears. And then you're gonna twist forward your front knee. And when you're gonna bring your knee from behind, you're gonna twist towards that knee. So we're gonna go 15 on each leg. So 15, 15, 15, 15. Then 30 seconds recovery, then we're gonna go back to it, okay? Slow and controlled move. With a forward lunges, guys, I want you to make sure you keep your feet when you're stepping out into your lunge, your hips width apart. Try not to go like forward, so you're losing your balance straight away. You want your legs to be your hips width apart as you're stepping into that lunge, okay? Right, get set, get ready, shoulders back and down. We're alternating legs, and let's go. Lunge, twist, step back, swap legs, lunge, twist, step back. That's one, here we go. Nice, that's two, perfect. Keep your shoulders back and down, back nice and straight. We got this. Three, nice one. Whew. Strong, guys. Four. Make sure you keep your feet, your shoulders width apart. Not shoulders, hips width apart. Amazing, guys. That's a five. Keep your core active at all times. Here we go. Six. Slow control, guys. Do remember, slow control. You want to control this move at all times. Here we go. Nice. Seven. Yes. Keep going. That's your eight. Nice one. Nine, guys. Keep going. Yes. Push, push, push. Let's go. Awesome. Keep your back straight. Nice. You have two left. Very good. You're all looking great. Last one. Side, side, back to the middle. And twist. Amazing, guys. Right. Get ready to those super strong curtsy lunges. One leg forward, one leg back, and across. Shoulders back and down, chest up. Bring that back knee down, twist forward your front knee, and then twist towards your front knee when you bring your back knee towards the front. Ready, 15, slow controlled. Shoulders back and down, chest up, and let's go, guys. Twist, twist. One, here we go. Two, keep your chest up, shoulders back and down. Three, here we go, four, nice. Five, strong. Six, very good, guys. Seven, superstars, come on. Eight, keep pushing, nice one. And 10, we have five left. Keep going strong, nice. Four to go, here we go. Nice one. Three, here we go, two, and here we go, one. Superstars, shake those legs and swap. The other side, back. And side, chest up, shoulders back and down. Let's go straight in. Nice. One. Two. Guys, try to look forward at all times. Try not to look down. Each time you look down, you're losing your balance and you're leaning forward. So try to look forward at all times. That's a seven, guys. Keep going strong. Keep controlling your move. Nice. Yep, we have five left. Here we go. Awesome, four, stay strong. Awesome, three, here we go. Two, nice, last one. Amazing, guys. Drink your water, and we're going into our second set. You have 30 seconds to recover. Same thing, alternating forward lunges with torso twists, followed by curtsy lunges with torso twists. Why is it for runners important to do those kind of things? Because A, when you're twisting your torso all the time, the running motion is, if you don't have a strong core, then you're losing your position, posture straight away. So your core helping to hold you nice and tall, and it's super important while you run. But it also helps you to stabilize your hips and does all sorts of different stuff. And we're combining this awesome move with lunges where we are unstable, and we are when we run all the time, spending most of the time or all of the time on one leg only. So this is why it's super important for all the runners to do strength as well as conditioning. And obviously running all the time. Get set, guys. Get ready. Forward lunges. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Forward, twist, step back, and switch. That's it. One. Here we go. That's two. Strong. Whoo! Nice. Keep your back super straight. Three. Keep going. Nice one. That's our four. You're doing so well, guys. Keep it up. Nice one. Keep it going. Strong. 10 left on each side. Here we go. Nice one. Nine to go. Strong. Yep. 8 left. Keep going. Keep going. Keep moving, guys. Nice. Yep. Superstars. Come on, let's go. Nice one. Strong and controlled movement. Making sure you keep your feet, your hips width apart, guys. Nice. We have 5 left on each side. Let's do this, guys. We got this. Strong. Nice. Yes. Let's go. Last 2. Nice. And last 1 on each side. Let's go. Yes. And yes. Superstars. Okay. Get set to do your supersonic curtsy lunges. 1 leg forward, 1 leg back, and across. Shoulders back and down. Bring that knee down. Twist. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, get low. 2, get low. 3, nice. Hey, 4, perfect. 5, strong. 6, super. 7, come on. 8. 9, nice one. 10, let's go. 11, 12, keep it up. 13, all the burn in your thighs. 14, and 15. Good job, guys. Shake it off. Strong. Set for the other side. Bring it back. Bring it across. Shoulders back and down. Hands next to your ears. Bring that knee low. Twist forward. And let's go. 1. Here we go. 2. Nice. And 3. Perfect. Oh, yes. 4. Nice. 5. Push. Here we go. 6. Keep going. Nice one. 7. Let's go. Yes. 8. Strong. 9. Strong, guys. Come on. 10. Strong. Push. Yep. 12. 13. 14. Last one. 15. Superstars. Get your water and be ready. Next one, guys. We're gonna go A. Side lunge. 2. Knee drive. So feet nice and wide. Your toes turned at 45 angle degree. From here, you're gonna go side lunge. And as you come up, you're gonna drive that knee in, but on the outside, okay? So you're gonna twist and engage that oblique muscle here as much as you can. So we're gonna do nice and strong 15. We're gonna alternate here. So side, nice, and then side, nice. Okay, so nice 15 on each side, followed by 15. We're gonna do one side first and then the other side following. All reverse lunges, bunny hops. So reverse lunge, and then you're gonna go to a bunny hop nice and strong. If you can't do a hop, totally fine. If you have any problems with your ankles or pain in your knees, you shouldn't be doing them. So you just drive your knee in. If you need to hold something for support, you just grab anything, a wall, a tree, a bench, whatever, okay? So let's go, we're gonna do the first one first and then second to follow. Shoulders back and down, feet nice and wide. Let's go. Side and knee drive. side and knee drive. A little bit of coordination involved here as we're swapping sides, so it is a bit more trickier to do, but we're gonna do it. Here we go. Nice. Yes, that's three. Perfect. Four, nice. Amazing. Five. Here we go. Strong. Six. Amazing, guys. You got this. Seven. Here we go. Yes. Eight. Superstars. Lunge and drive. Lunge and drive. Nine. Lunge and drive. Here we go. Lunge and drive. 10. Five to go on each side. Let's go. Here we go. Yep. Strong. Yeah. Four left. Nice. Uh-huh. Last three. Hey, come on, guys. Lunge and drive. Last two. Get low. Get as low as you can. Nice. Last one. And the other side. Here we go. Superb, guys. Right. So one side at a time. 15 on each leg. So we're going to do a ring bearer's lunge followed by bunny hop. Nice and strong. Try not to go fast. Try to jump as hard and as high as you can. So from here, when you go into your jump, guys, I want you to push off the floor with your meat foot other than with your heel on the way up, okay? So as you're coming from your lunge up, try to at the same time raise your heel off the floor and push up with your meat foot, okay? So that's a running motion when we take off. So we use that superpower we have in our legs. Let's go, guys. Shoulders back and down, and one. Here we go, two, three, nice, four, keep going, five, six, strong, seven, come on, eight, nine, we got 10, five to go, come on, four left, three, two, last one. Superstars, shake that leg. I know it must be a bit on fire. Come on. And then we're going to do the other side. Shoulders back and down. Chest up. Let's go, guys. The other side. Straight in. One. Come on. Two. You're doing super well. Three. Come on. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Strong. Eight. Nine, 10, 11, amazing, 12, three to go, two left, and last one. Superb, guys. Right, grab yourself a drink. Oh my God, my sweaty pace. Okay, we have one more set here. You all okay? All good? Awesome. Right. Another 10 seconds and we're going back to side lunges followed by knee drive, side knee drive. Don't forget to lunge, guys. Okay. Shoulders back and down. Chest up. In three, in two, in one. Let's go. Lunge back to the middle and drive that knee and swap sides. Here we go. Lunge, middle, drive. Lunge, middle, drive, nice. Lunge, middle, drive. Lunge, middle, drive. That's three. Good job. Lunge, middle, and drive. Lunge, middle, drive. Strong four. Come on. Yes. Amazing. Yep. Superb. Strong, guys. Keep lunging low as you can. You got this. Nice. Strong, keep going. Lunge, middle, and drive. Superb. Here we go. Yes. Amazing, guys. Here we go. Nice. Lunge, middle, drive. Super, you all look super strong. You all look super good. Just keep going, we have five more on each side. Lunge, middle, drive. Lunge, middle, drive. Four left, come on. Yes. Super. Nice. Three to go, come on. Stay with me, stay strong. We got this, guys. Here we go, two more. Nice. And last one. Here we go. And the other side. Here we go. Superb, guys. Right. We're going back to reverse lunges, bunny hops. Okay. When you're ready, one leg forward, one leg back, shoulders back and down, your arms in your running motion, guys. Okay. So bring that knee down and then hop, driving your knee up. Three, two, one. Let's go. One, two, three, yes, four, come on, five, yes, six, come on, guys, woo, seven, strong, eight, nine, ten, very good, five to go, guys, come on, four left, yes, we have three, we have two, and we have last one. Amazing. Right. The other side. Get set. Get ready. And let's go. One. Yes. Two. And three. Nice. Four. Push. Awesome. Five. Come on. Woo. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Let's go, 10, guys, five to go. Four left, come on. Stay strong, three. You got this, two. Superstars, last one. Amazing, guys, superb. Right, grab your drinks. You're all doing super, 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 super great. Okay. Now we're moving to mat. Gonna do some mat work here. So, there are options. If you do have a dumbbell of any weight, you can use it if you want to. If you don't, you don't have to. I'm not going to use one today. But if you want to add a little extra, always welcome. I will show you both variations. Okay. Right. So first exercise, guys. I'm going to show you sideways first, and then we're going to do front ways. So you're going down on your knees. Your knees, your hips, whips apart. From here, you bring the dumbbell on your chest. You're gonna sit back on your heels, and then you're gonna thrust your hips forward, and from here, you're gonna lean back. Okay, so that's move one. Two moves in one, so sit back, thrust forward, and then keeping your glutes super tight and your core super engaged, you're gonna lean back. Please be careful how deep you go leaning backwards, because it's super important for you not to hurt your lower back. So go as low as your back allows you to, okay? So don't try to push it too far back, because you can easily injure yourself if you do so. So be very careful here. So go as low as your back allows you to. Alrighty, so you shouldn't feel any pain at all in your lower back. If you do so, you're going too low. Right, guys, so we're gonna go nice and solid, 15 here. Slow move again. So dumbbell on your chest, sit back, thrust forward, squeeze your glutes nice and tight, and then keeping your glutes nice and tight, your back nice and engaged with your core leaning back. So that's one, we're gonna go for 15. The second move would be hands down, knees down. Three ways, donkey kicks, guys. So first way, you're gonna kick your knee to your elbow, then you're gonna kick your heel up, and then you're gonna kick your knee to your nose, and then back, up, elbow, up, nose, up, elbow, up, nose. Okay, so 15 on each side, followed by 30 seconds. You're gonna be pulsing, kicking up to the ceiling, keeping 90 degree bend in your knee. All right, we have two rounds, guys. Let's get going. If you're using a dumbbell, grab it. Shoulders back and down, knees underneath your hips. in 3, 2, 1. Sit back, thrust forward, and lean back. Come back up, that's one. And again, sit back, thrust forward, and lean back. That's two. Strong, sit, thrust, lean. Nice one. Four, sit, thrust, and lean back. Nice one. Five, very good. Yes. And six, strong guys. Sit, thrust, and lean. Each time you thrust your hips, you want to squeeze your glutes as tight as you possibly can, and only then you're gonna lean back. Strong guys, we have another super 7 reps here. Come on, here we go. We have 6 to go. Nice, very good. Sit, thrust, lean. 5 left, come on. Sit, thrust, lean back. Strong 4, come on. Here we go. Perfect. Strong 3, keep going. Nice. Super, super. Last 2, let's go. And last 1, here we go. Awesome stuff. If you use anything, dumbbell or anything else, just lose it, put it to the side. Hands underneath your shoulders, your knees underneath your hips. 3 ways, donkey kicks, guys. To your elbow, up to the ceiling, and to your nose. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Elbow, ceiling, your nose. That's 1. Ceiling, elbow, ceiling, nose. Yes, 2. Here we go. 3. Strong. 4. Ha. And 5. Perfect. 6. Super. 7. Keep going. 8. Nice. 9. Keep it up. 10. We have 5 left. Keep kicking. On the last one, guys, quick reminder. We have 30 pulses up to the ceiling or up to the sky if you are doing it outside. Amazing. 2 more to go. Come on. Yep. 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 And last one, nose, ceiling, elbow, and then keep your 90-degree bend, and let's go. 30 seconds here. Oh yes, strong. 20 to go. Keep your back in neutral, guys. Yes, keep kicking. Nice one. We have lost 10 seconds here. Strong, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Superb. Place your knee underneath your hips and let's do the other side. Shoulders back and down, roll them, engage your core. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Elbow, ceiling, nose. 1. Elbow, ceiling, nose. Yep. Let's go. Yes. 3. Strong. And 4. Perfect. Amazing, guys. 5. Super. 6, keep it going, nice and solid. 7, killing it, very good. 8, nice, keep it up, nice. That's number 10, we have 5 to go. Keep going, strong 4, let's go. Nice, 3 guys, yep. Now we have last 2, here we go. And on the last one, guys, we pulsing, pulsing up, keeping that 90-degree angle in your knee. Let's go. Keep pulsing. Keep your spine in neutral. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. 20 seconds. Keep pulsing strong. We can do it. We got this. Nice, guys. Yep. Nice. Push. 10. Let's go. We got this. Amazing, guys. Amazing. 3, 2, 1. Superb, guys. Very, very good. Right, we're going back to exercise number 1. If you use your dumbbells, grab them or anything else. We're going to go into a sitting on your heels, thrusting forward, squeezing your bum super tight, pulling your belly button to your spine. And then in this position, I want you to imagine that you have a stick through from your top of your head all the way down to the floor. So you keep your body in line with your knees as you lean back, okay? So super line, straight line, no arching, no dropping, nothing. Just the straight line, okay? Right, guys, if you had a drink, if you're ready, get yourself ready. On your knees underneath your hips, your shoulders back and down, your chest up in three, in two, in one. Sit back, thrust forward, lean back. Here we go. That's one, slow and controlled. Squeeze those cheeks and lean back. Here we go. That's two, strong guys. Squeeze, that's three, amazing. Nice. Here we go. Four, perfect. Keep going, guys. Nice. Five, super. Six, amazing. Nice one. Seven, guys. Keep going strong. Very good. Eight, you're doing so well. Keep it up. Nice one. Nine. Very good. We have five left here. Keep going nice and slow, making sure you're really engaging your glutes, you're really engaging your hamstrings here, and you're firing up that core to keep it nice and tight all together. Last four, guys, let's go. Whew. Last three, superstars. Last two, let's go. Nice. And last one. Very good. And coming back up. Right, if you have used anything, lose it now. We're going into a three ways of donkey kicks, guys. So hands down, do remember, elbow, ceiling, nose, ceiling, elbow. Three, two, one, and let's go. Elbow, ceiling, nose, ceiling, elbow. That's one. Here we go. Two. Three, amazing. Four, perfect, guys. Five, strong. Six, very good. Seven, nice. Eight, very good, guys. Keep going. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. We have three to go. Last two. And last one. And keep your knee up. Let's go. 30 pulses. 30 seconds. Let's go. Keep pulsing. Keep that 90 degree bend in your knee, guys. Let's go. We have another 15 seconds left here. Keep going strong. We got this. Nice. 10 to go. Pulse, keep going. Nice. We have three, two, and one. Strong, guys. Bring that knee down your hips. And let's go on the other side. Shoulders back and down. Hands underneath your shoulders. And let's go. Knee, ceiling, nose. That's one. Here we go. Two. Strong. Three. Four, perfect, guys. Here we go, five. Amazing. Six. Seven. Eight, well done. Nine. 10. Amazing, guys, 11. Keep going strong. We got this, that's a 12. 13, 14, and 15, keep that knee up, let's go, 30 seconds here, keep that nice 90 degree bend and keep pulsing, guys, 25, let's go, nice one, 20, keep pulsing, keep going, 15, We got this, guys. Come on. We have 10 left. Keep going. Let's go. We have nice and strong 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Superb, guys. Drink and we're moving on. We're going to have side plank hip dips followed by the clams, okay? So I'm going to show you them in a second. We're going to do 15 on each side. Drink, please. Right. So, gonna go down on your elbow, making sure your elbow underneath your shoulder. From here, you're gonna bend your knees, then gonna bring your arm onto your hips. So from here, you're gonna bring your hips up, and then you're gonna open up your knees, and then down. Up, and up. Okay, so that's version number one. Version number two, if you're struggling with bringing your hips up, you're just gonna do the clams in this position. Or if you want to get even further, you can bring your hips totally out with your knees up and open up your knees and slowly go down, okay? So anything what tingles your fancy, we're gonna do 15 on each side, followed by 15 slow bicycle crunches. So you're gonna go down on your back, guys. Knees up, and then from here, extending that leg, fully flexing that toe in so that leg is super active. And then you're twisting forward that front knee and then switching sideways, nice and strong. Okay, so we're gonna go 15 on each side. Right, we're gonna start with the first move first. Get set, guys, elbow underneath your shoulder, bend your knees. We're gonna do it. Hands either up or on your hip. I prefer on my hip, but if you prefer up, your choice. All good. In 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. Up, open up, and then go down. 1, 2, slow control. 3, 4, 5, 6. Strong. 7. Amazing. Keep going. 8. Very good, guys. Inhale up, exhale down, 9, strong, 10, 5 to go on this side, here we go, we have 4 left, we got this, guys, you're all looking super strong, let's go, last 3, and last 2, super, last 1, amazing, guys, swap your sides on the other side, reset, elbow underneath your shoulder, bend your knees. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Up, open up, and down. Close it down. Nice. Here we go. 2, super. 3, strong. 4, amazing. Come on, 5. Yes. 6. Yes, guys. Come on. 7. Amazing. 8. 9 and 10. We have 5 left. Come on. 4 to go. We got this. Last 3. Last 2. And last 1. Superb, guys. Right. Down on your back. Bicycle crunches. Slow and controlled. Making sure you are extending and flexing that leg. Alternating them while you are twisting towards that knee. In 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Release that tension from your neck, guys. 5, 6. Strong 7. Come on. Nice 8. We got this. 10, we have 5 left. Keep going, guys. 4 to go. Last 3. Last 2. And last 1. Superb, guys. We're going back to our first exercise. If you do need a drink, you have time. We're going to reset back to side plank, hip, dips, clumps. Hand on your hip or up your call. Get set. Make sure that elbow underneath your shoulder. In 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. Inhale up, exhale down. One, two, strong. Three, nice. Four, perfect. Five, six, seven,
bring the action.
Eight, strong. Nine, amazing. 10, we have five to go. Come on, guys, we can do this. Last four, last three, last two, strong. One, here we go, amazing. And now swap sides, guys, nice and strong. Swap sides, hand down, elbow underneath your shoulder. In three, in two, in one, let's go. Inhale up, exhale down. Bring those hips up if you can, and try to challenge yourself. Bring that knee up as well. We've got three, strong. Four, super. Five, amazing. Six, seven, eight, amazing, guys. Come on, nine, strong. 10, super. 11, 12, three to go, come on. Yep, and last one, we can do this. Here we go, awesome stuff. On your back, guys, bicycle crunches. Three, two, one, let's go. Side to side, slow, controlled. Three, four, come on, five. Yes, we've got this. Six, whoo, seven, nice. Eight, come on. We got nine, this is 10. We have five left, keep going strong. We have four to go, we've got this. Three, nice one, two, come on. And last one, superstars, right. Drink and watch me, please. Next two, guys, we're gonna do single leg glute bridges followed by 30 seconds pause at the top. So you're gonna go down, you're gonna leave one leg down on your mat, bring your heel close to your bum. From here, you're gonna extend one leg fully. That leg will stay in line with the other upper leg staying down on the floor. And as you're gonna come up, you're gonna try and maintain that stability in that extended leg. So up and down, up and down. If you want to add a little extra and you still have your dumbbell or whatever you've been using, you can grab that in your hands and keep it above your chest. It's all up to it, but make sure you roll your shoulders back and down, and your shoulders will be nice and soft against the mat at all times. You want to feel tension in your chest here if you are using the dumbbell, okay? So we're going to do nice and strong 15 on each side, forward by 30 pulses at the top. So you're going to keep your hips up and you're going to pulse it up like so. Pulse it, pulse it, pulse it, okay? Second move, guys, we're going to do eight back extensions with swimming motion. So you're going to go down on your front, extend your arms fully, your head in line with your neck and your spine, and then you're gonna go swimming with me here for 30, okay? Get set for your first move, guys. Single leg glute bridges. Shoulders back and down. Keep your heel close to your bum. In three, in two, in one. Let's go. Squeeze up, release down. One. Inhale up, release down. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, let's go, 10. We have five left, come on. Last four, strong. Last three, last two. On the last one, staying up, let's go. 30 seconds, pause, pause, pause. Let's go, let's go. Yes, strong, come on. Nice, we have 20 to go. Keep it up. Strong, guys, let's go. I know it's burning, I know it's trying to get to you, but you are gonna keep going. We have another 10, we have another 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Slowly release. Yes, it was hard, but yes, we did it. Okay, bring the other toe close to your heel, extend close to your hips, extend your other leg and flex your toe in. In 3, in 2, in 1, inhale up, exhale down, super. And 2, and 3, yes, 4, yes, 5, come on, nice, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12, let's go, we have 3 left, come on guys, we have last 2, amazing, and last 1, up you go, let's go, 30 seconds, pause it, come on, let's go, yes, nice, strong, come on, let's go, come on, 20, keep it up, stay strong guys, we got this. Come on, nice, 10 to go, perfect. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whoo, damn, I did feel it in my hamstrings. Hope you did too. Turn around on your front, guys. Let's go, we're gonna go swimming together. Head in line with your neck and your spine, shoulders back and down. Bring your arms and legs up, let's go. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Yep. Let's go, let's go. Yes, guys, yes. Keep swimming, we have 20 seconds. Keep going, keep swimming. Nice and strong. Amazing. Yes, guys, yes. Perfect.